गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास फर्स्ट, दिस इज मी योर क्लास टीचर रत्ना मुखर्जी एंड सब्जेक्ट टीचर ऑफ ईवीएस। ऑलराइट, सो टुडे वी विल डिस्कस चैप्टर 4 माय फैमिली पॉइंट नंबर 2, दैट इज रोल ऑफ फैमिली मेंबर्स। पेरेंट्स, फादर एंड मदर आर आवर पेरेंट्स। इन सम फैमिलीज फादर एंड मदर बोथ वर्क टू अर्न मनी। दे आर ऑल्सो रिस्पॉन्सिबल फॉर वेरियस जॉब इन द हाउस सच एज कुकिंग, वॉशिंग एंड गेटिंग वेजिटेबल्स। Some mothers are homemakers. They stay at home and take care of the family. Now, grandfather, he tells us stories, plays with us, drops us to the bus stop and is always there for us in our need. Grandmother, she loves to cook yummy food for her grandchildren. Most grandmothers are great storytellers, yes. Siblings, your brothers and sisters are your siblings. It is great fun to play with siblings. Though siblings may fight with each other at times, they are still the best friend. Now, page number 33. Cousins. They are very first friend. They are your first friend. You play with them and love to spend time with them. All the family members from a family tree, like paternal means relative to your father, maternal means relatives to your mother. We all live in a family and love our family. Families can be small or big. Small families are called nuclear family, as I told in page number 31. And big families are called joint families. Alright. All the family members are special. So this was the explanation of role of our family. We have lots of family members in our family, like grandfather, grandmother. Who is grandfather? He is your father's father. Alright. And who is grandmother? She is your father's mother. And this is the picture of joint family. Here you can see grandfather, grandmother, mother, father, uncle, aunt, and cousins, and your brother, sister, and your pet, loving pet. All right. And this is the picture of nuclear family. Here you can see father, mother, and two children. All right. And in this place, you have to paste your family pictures. Alright students, so this was the explanation of chapter number 4, My Family. We all live in a family. Members of a family live together in the same house. A family may have father, mother and children living together. We should love, care and respect each member of our family. Also, it is important to listen to our elders. Elders means your grandfather, grandmother, mother, father, your elder sister, your elder brother. Alright, so this was the explanation of chapter number 4, My Family. After summer vacation, I will send all the book exercise, question answer, difficult words. Alright, till then, stay happy at home and enjoy your holiday. Goodbye.